top 10 government officials tested positive for coronavirus. Hello folks, it's become quite clear that COVID-19 doesn't care who you are or how many Instagram followers you have or how important your government role is. Since early March 2020, many of the biggest names in politics around the world have contracted the highly contagious virus. We have rounded up all the bold-faced government official names who have tested positive for COVID-19 and will discuss in this video.
Please like our video and share it with your friends. Do not forget to subscribe our channel and press the bell icon.
On number 10, Asad Qaisar. National Assembly Speaker of Pakistan, Asad Qaisar, on 1st May became the highest government functionary to test positive for the novel coronavirus. "My coronavirus test has returned positive. I have quarantined myself in my house," Qaisar announced in a tweet. He urged the nation to take precautions and sort their prayers. The speaker, Asad Qaisar, as well as his son and daughter have tested positive for the novel coronavirus. On number 9, Carmen Calvo. Spain's Deputy Prime Minister Carmen Calvo had tested positive for coronavirus, the Spanish government said on Wednesday, 25th March. Calvo tested positive for the coronavirus in a test performed on Tuesday after previously testing negative, but one more test was performed because the last one proved inconclusive, the government said in a statement. It added that Calvo, who was born in 1957, was doing well and receiving medical treatment. On number 8, Prince Albert II. 62 years old, Prince of Monaco and head of the princely house of Grimaldi tested positive for coronavirus on Thursday, 20th March 2020. The principality said in a statement on Thursday, 20th March, adding there were no concerns for his health and that the titular head of the Mediterranean enclave is continuing to work from his private apartments at the Royal Palace. On number 7, Matthew Hancock. Britain's Health Secretary Matthew Hancock announced on Friday, 27th March, he has tested positive for coronavirus and is self-isolating at home with mild symptoms. Matthew Hancock made the announcement on his Twitter account saying he has been working from home over the last few days and was tested on the advice of doctors after he showed mild symptoms. The health minister said he would continue self-isolating at home until next Thursday. On number 6, Mikhail Mishustin. Russia's Prime Minister on April 30 said in a video meeting with President Vladimir Putin that he has been tested positive for coronavirus and will self-isolate to protect other cabinet members. Prime Minister Mishustin said he has to observe self-isolation to protect his colleagues, suggesting a temporary acting Prime Minister. The President swiftly signed a decree appointing First Deputy Prime Minister Andriy Belousov as a temporary replacement. On number 5, Ali Larijani. Iran's parliament speaker Ali Larijani tested positive for COVID-19, state television reported on Thursday, 2nd April. Ali Larijani was tested for coronavirus after showing certain symptoms and as the result was positive, he is currently in quarantine and undergoing treatment, the report said. Larijani, 62-year-old, is close to the Iranian leadership and president and was re-elected in 2016 for a second term as parliament speaker. On number 4, Sophie Gregory Trudeau. Sophie Gregory Trudeau, wife of Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau, has tested positive for coronavirus after returning from a trip to London, a statement from the Prime Minister's office says. She will remain in isolation for the time being. She is feeling well, is taking all the recommended precautions, and her symptoms remain mild. The couple is now self-isolating. Mr. Trudeau is in good health and has no symptoms according to his office, but will remain in isolation for 14 days. There are no plans at present for Mr. Trudeau to be tested for coronavirus. On number 3, Prince Charles. The Prince of Wales, Prince Charles, has tested positive for coronavirus, Clarence House has announced. Prince Charles, aged 71, is displaying mild symptoms but otherwise remains in good health, a spokesman said. Charles and Camilla are now self-isolating at Balmoral. Buckingham Palace said the Queen last saw her son, the heir to the throne, on 12th March but was in good health. The palace added that the Duke of Edinburgh was not present at that meeting and that the Queen was now following all the appropriate advice with regard to her welfare. On number 2, Francis Suarez. United States Miami Mayor Francis Suarez tested positive for COVID-19, the disease caused by the novel coronavirus. 4 days after, the mayor attended a local event with a Brazilian government official who later tested positive for the virus. The 42-year-old mayor became one of the first U.S. elected officials to learn he had COVID-19 and entered isolation. On number 1, Boris Johnson. The 55-year-old Prime Minister of the United Kingdom said on March 27 that he tested positive for coronavirus and was self-isolating. He was hospitalized on April 5 in what his office described as a precautionary step. Johnson was moved to the intensive care unit on April 6 after his symptoms worsened and asked Foreign Secretary Dominic Raab to deputize for him where necessary. Mr. Johnson is thought to be the first world leader to announce they have the virus. He was last seen on Thursday night clapping outside number 10 as part of a nationwide gesture to thank NHS staff and carers.
Thank you guys for watching this video. If you want to suggest us any topic, please comment below.